outside in front of my parents' house. I'm on the Kubota, which is kind of like our four-wheeler golf cart type thing. And I realize I'm really close to the camera, but it's, you know, like right in the seat next to me. So what we're going to do is I'm going to drive down the driveway. It might be a little bumpy. Never done this before. But I'm going to drive down the driveway and kind of give you a tour of what me and Shannon have been living in the last, 6 months. Because we're moving to Kentucky tomorrow and, well, you know, it's kind of sad. But I'm going to wheel you around here and show you what the view is like. Driveway. And here's what they see. Okay. Well, see if I can center this up a little bit, and we'll get started. All right, here we go. That's our whole house, and we're gonna fit all that into a little bitty apartment. And so anyway, this is where we've lived for the past 6 months. It's been great. We've enjoyed it, and those of you that have had a chance to come up here and see it have loved it too. In fact, Mom and Dad are out there adding on to the garden right now. But this is the last video that you'll get from us from Talmo, Georgia, and the next one will be seeing you guys in Kentucky. Shannon's upstairs, or else she'd be down here too, but we love you guys, and for all the memories that we've had at this place and all over this this town, this area, this state, we're grateful to the Lord. We're grateful to you guys who's ever watching this. So hopefully you'll hear from us soon from Kentucky. And that's all I got. See you guys soon.